Updating you on breaking news in the loop overnight. Chicago police say a woman who was stabbed while waiting for a CTA train has died. It happened on the Adams and Wabash platform. Officers tell us a man reportedly stabbed the 26-year-old woman several times. So far, police have not said if anyone is in custody.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.